That's an opportunity, you know, work at Walmart. You know, like, you know, do that. You got that shit going on. You send a drug. Always send a pussy. It's like, dude, you fucked up. And the song, I guess, just like how I came on there, you know. Ooh, bang, song. Two, two, three. Bang, three, two, three. You know what I'm saying? And it got more like a you swag to it, you feel me? Like, you can swag to it, just do this. Like, I got a bunch of different styles, that style right there, just type of style, like, the way I express it, the sound, like, even shit, like, a hair type of shit. And then, here, it's like, any here, because it's weak, you know? It's just like, I don't know, dude, that's lame. I had a name that. It's, you know, like, I'm talking about that at the bottom of my feet. But, you know, I don't look at it like, cause when you speak on voodoo and stuff, people be banging like, oh, bad, whatever. This is a lot of different type of stuff going on. You gotta understand, like, they call it voodoo, not no stuff. This is respect that our ancestors respected anyway, you know what I'm saying? When we got brought over, you know, so this is like our true culture, you know, a lot of people realize that. You know, yeah, they do have a lot of voodoo, you know, people and stuff, a lot of talk about. I had to tune in, especially if you got to check out the next movie going to be on the soon. You can find me on Instagram, BOA_QG, TikTok, BOA_QG, Snapchat, everything. BOA, find me on YouTube, BOA QG, all platforms, biggest screaming from my session type of shit. That was my girl. But when I started doing them reels, I just knew, like, this shit got worse. Like, my knees started doing, I tell myself I do it all the way and said the word. But like, it never comes up, like, I want to be free. That never been in the plan. I'm sacrificing, like, tomorrow. But like, I really kind of like being in through freedom, you know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? Like, I had to get rid of myself, you know what I'm saying? And, like, once I did, felt like I had his attention. Through really, I just shit, feel like I ain't no type of thing. I ain't gonna be spamming on him. I ain't gonna be tagging him, but I'm like, shit, I can tell him, watch him. He's here, he's not a good team. Like, right now, I got a chunk called them home. It was by Juicy J, like, the club, man. Like, people always want to see me, you know what I'm saying? See me crying for so long. So when that thing happened, like, I feel like a lot of people have before, and they're like, damn, like, that's bad. And, like, they remember when the nigga was, like, saying that shit, like, this shit gonna work. Like, barely can play, like, not getting booked in the stage, your own stage, and shit like this. To the point that I started going to your own party. Just, like, you know, I went through all of this, you know, so I rebuilt this shit from the ground up. Turn me up. Yeah, they turn me up, they want no more, but they want me to sing too. Like, I feel like they want my favorite chances. Like, it definitely want them. As long as they give you don't vibe, but you want to turn over, go get some money, play some bitches, and you do everything they're supposed to do. You feel me? Find them any platform, IG, Facebook, TikTok, Eardog. Eardog on 400 on IG, everywhere else, Eardog. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, on the cross. Up, get your up. You
NoireTV, showing on Verizon Fios, channel 269, Optimum channel 1100, and on Digicel. Or on our website, www.noiretv.com, or download the app from the App Store or Play Store.